Nice day in paradise.
10 seconds later.
Good morning. It's a donut Saturday morning. Yeah, yesterday. Eat your banana first.
It doesn't matter.
Time to put baby Elle's stuff away now that we have the dresser done. Yes, sweetie. Oh, I need to fold these.
Can I have some Cheez-Its?
Yeah, but I thought you were gonna help me. I aired out the dressers because they were smelling, you know, like brand new furniture doesn't smell that great.
Not that much. It's kind of going.
Yeah, you know, we're just gonna start putting stuff in just to put it somewhere and then we could organize again later. Or actually, might as well put it in the top since we don't have that much. And then we'll put her shirts over here. A bunch of stuff over here that we could start putting away. Oh my gosh, look how tiny these little diapers are. They're so mini.
Yeah, mini and teeny. Which one is the diaper?
Yeah. Well, we'll just put it in here for now. I don't know where our changing table is. It said that it's running late. The delivery is running late. So we're just gonna throw it in there for now. I'd have to say in my pregnancy, this type of tank top has been one of the best maternity investments that I've ever purchased. And I think the brand is called Blanky. Not sponsored, I found their, I saw an ad on Facebook. I'm always suckered by those Facebook ads. It had great ratings and it wasn't just like a $15 tank top. So usually I'm automatically skeptical because you know, you just assume maybe it's not the best quality. But wow. So I bought two tanks, a black one and a white one, and I use them over and over. Obviously, I'm not gonna buy more than two. I'm only pregnant for so long and they're expensive. What I like about it, hi baby. Hey, you got dressed?
Yeah.
But what I like about it is that it really does lift my tummy.
It has this area where it stretches and expands, but it also lifts.
Mommy.
So I just feel so much support in this, and I bought maternity pants, which I'm not wearing their maternity pants, but their pants also give amazing support. They're more like leggings. But when I wear the pregnancy leggings with this tank top, it's extra support. If you're looking for quality maternity clothes that give you support, I would highly recommend this brand.
They say it's a type of melon. The baby's the size of a melon. I thought you said I could fix your hair.
No,
you
said I
want. No, can I fix your hair?
No.
Honey, you're pulling a Judy.
What?
With your tummy showing. He was calling me out for my tummy showing under my shirt the other day.
Pulling you out, I was just pointing it out. Like, oh, I can see your tummy at the bottom of your shirt.
You giggled. We've had these flies for like the last 2 days. Oh, did he move to the living room? Oh, there's two of them now. They just fly in a square. Oh yeah, now they're moving around. Yeah. Yeah.
In 3 days, I've been trying to catch it. And tomorrow's gonna be 4 days.
Oh, you got him? He did. Now time to catch the other one.
No.
Oh, there he is. He's behind you. He's behind you. I don't think you got him. Oh, he knows he's targeted. These flies are smart.
Where is he?
Back in the living room.
Oh. Come back over here.
Daddy versus fly. Fly 10, daddy 0.
I got the first one.
Yeah, but this is the next battle.
Go, there. Daddy now.
Where is he?
There! Oh, aww! Now you just get a tissue.
Here, I'll get you a tissue, Daddy. Get you
a tissue. Hi, ma'am.
Hi, guys. First, I'm gonna be doing my room. I'm gonna be cleaning my room. Clean my room so mommy can be by me. Don't go with it. It's gonna be super clean, mommy. Even say what? Okay, guys, so watch me clean up this. Okay, first I'll put you so you could watch me heal. So this is why we are eating. Okay, now they put away the
Wiggles.
The Wiggles all gonna be put away. Put away the ones that pick up. Put away these books. Know why this is here? Done! Okay. I'm so excited to show mommy. This my beanbag chair. And my bed. This is my room. See? Show mommy daddy now. Mommy, I'm ready. Can you see my room? Okay. Mom, I'm gonna be in my room. Gonna get mommy's coming. Okay, I'm gonna wait for her. I'm just on my chair right now.
Mia, thank you so much for cleaning.
You're welcome. And see my bed? I folded just these two.
Good job. Wow. Thank you for... Now I see the floor. Sure.
Look at this. I'm
going to finish curing this.
Mokohete? Did I say that right? Anyways, that's the paste. It's not quite what I saw in the videos, but I'm going to go ahead and finish this, and I guess I have to rinse it out and maybe do a little bit more. I'd like to thank everybody that left a comment helping me out with this mokohete. Did I say it right, hon? Mokohete. I really could not wait to make salsa on this, but last night I had to without it, so. But hopefully today I can. Anyways, I'm gonna rinse this out and then I let it sit in water for a little bit longer, see if like some more grit comes out of it. And then hopefully tonight I can actually make some salsa and probably make guac too. What is a good recipe for salsa with a mokohete? Mokohete. Let me know in the comments area, or can you refer me to a good recipe, because that would be awesome.
I think he put a nest in there.
No.
We still have leftover palabok. Mama makes the best palabok, hands down.
It's so nostalgic. It brings me back to my childhood when I could smell this upstairs. You guys quit farting. Yeah, it just brings me back to my childhood and growing up. I love it. I need to learn how to make this.
The whole, look how much stuff I get.
So now the LPS are shopping at the outlet. Man, they're living the life. Is this the one in Hawaii or is it?
It's here.
Oh.
Nice day in paradise. Somebody joined us on our little journey. Do you like this family walk?
Of course.
soon there's gonna be a baby, either attached to daddy or mommy. A stroller.
Well, I think mommy will hold it first because it's her baby.
Yeah.
She's the one.
I think so too.
10 seconds later.
We made it to the store.
Can you show
it? It was like a storm.
Look how wet, like,
and it was.
Look how wet I am.
You guys are so smart to bring your rain boots. My feet are soaked.
My pants are soaked.
Look at my pants.
I know.
Well, good thing I wore fuzzy pants if I can't feel it.
Oh, good thing. Which chocolate you looking for, honey?
Local, favorite, Northwest.
Mm-hmm. My favorite is a mix, the variety one.
Mom, you want to get candy? Mom, you want to get candy?
I'm okay, thank you.
Daddy, can you stop walking now?
Okay.
Out of all the days I decide to go out for a walk with the kids, it's downpour.
The girls are up there taking a shower and all we hear is thunder, but not from outside, from upstairs. Anyways, got home and we were surprised by my mom.
And a knock on the door.
Fresh shou pao, or in Japanese they call it nikumon, which is basically meat and bread. It's fresh, freshly made Japanese version. So the meat in here isn't a sweet pork or the barbecue pork, it's more like a gyoza meat.
Oh, it's so good.
So there's probably some ginger in it. Mm-hmm. Looks like green onions. It's probably pork. It's delicious, Mom. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
This is a nice delicious treat.
Mushroom.
Mushroom, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Online behind me. This is lemonade.
Bonk.
Hi.
Hey, you're
in line.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Look here, you're gonna have to be in line.
Why?
Fine, you can be friends of mine. Get to play.
I don't wanna play. I don't wanna do that.
I'm gonna go watch a movie. Pretend to go to VIP.
Guys, can I just watch away now?
Sure.
Okay.
But we have to choose. Just find a spot to sit in the theater. Yeah.
Okay, fine. I won't. Oh, okay. I'm gonna pause it.
Okay.
I'm gonna pause it, Jamie.
Okay.
It's definitely.
Yeah. All right. Yeah.
Quesadillas. I've got my shredded cheese, protein, and yes, I'm doing a sauerkraut quesadilla.
That in the kids?
Kenji Lopez, YouTube chef.
That's his favorite chef at
that's
the moment.
My favorite chef. That's just for me and you.
Oh, okay.
But then the girls will get a side of broccoli, mm-hmm, and I got everything ready. In fact, you want to see the first quesadilla?
Yeah.
It's good. Yeah, baby.
Thank you, Daddy.
You're welcome.
Snack later.
You get apples and something later.
Thank you, Daddy.
Yeah, you're welcome, girls. I've chopped up some random tomatoes. I had some leftover heirlooms, cherries, some other ones. I got some onions here. Of course, I've been stocking up on cilantro every week. I just got one piece of garlic, and I know I don't have fresh jalapenos, so I'm just gonna put one or two of these in there just for the flavor, and salt and pepper. I'm gonna try this thing. This is my first batch of salsa. It's got kind of a different flavor to it. I don't know. I don't know if it's sediment from this or not. I imagine it's not because obviously other people use it. Let's just see how this tastes with a chip. It's good. Or maybe also because I use this, not very many. But it's actually really good. It's really sweet because I use these little grape tomatoes. Pregnant lady taste test.
That tastes like at the Mexican restaurant.
Is it good?
Mm-hmm. It's really watery.
Well, yeah. It's just because a lot of tomatoes in there.
Spicy. Very delicious.
I gotta admit, that guac and salsa, though, you're saying it's because of the molcajete? Then that was a really good purchase because that was pretty bomb.
Mm.
bunk.
Boo boo bunk.
Okay.
Good night, Mommy.
Good night.
Good night. I love you.
Love you too.
We'll see you guys tomorrow. Night night. Night night, honey.
Good night.